It's me, DIYneesta, and I'm back with another DIY video on how to keep your kitchen smelling its freshest. A simple scented candle that has the fragrance of cookies, cakes, and pies, and that gives off a scent of that smell in your kitchen, placing it on a simple candle warmer. The warmer is going to melt the wax and release the fragrance and have your kitchen smelling great. Second thing is simple. Who knew? Scented trash bags. Take a scented trash bag. Before placing it in your garbage bin, hang it on a door knob in your kitchen. Hang it on a pantry door knob in the kitchen for about an hour or so to release the fragrance of the trash bag. And you'll be surprised at how much fragrance a scented trash bag can give to your kitchen. So these are the two simple, practical, and inexpensive ways that you can keep your kitchen smelling tip-top fresh. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, and leave your comments. I'm DIYneesta, and I'm out.